Hey guys, so I'm gonna do another react video. I'm looking at the screen at the same time, just to make sure I'm in good framing. But this is gonna be the official video for Duncan Lawrence's Love Don't Hate It. Already did a react for the song, but let's watch the music video now. And let's give this a go. Goiker. Sorry about the, commercial. There you go. Better framing? A little higher. Up, 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 up.
Just needed to get that off my chest. Thank you.
Big screen. So I see like fire burning.
I wasn't ready for my heart to pop the way that it did.
A lot of close ups. Zoom around the face. I like the red. Okay, there's multiple of them. Well, don't hate it. A lot of like film burning. With his denim look. I feel it's kind of like arcade, but out of water. Love, don't hate it. So it's just a lot of medium close-ups and medium shots and red lights. I mean, I love the color red. Long shot. See the red light. Ah! Song's going on me. Oh, close up of the eyes. Woo! I'm pretty sure there's. Oh, let me pause this. I'm pretty sure there's meaning to why they shot it like that. Kind of like arcade. I guess it's kind of like. I know it's about love. Don't hate it. It's probably a metaphor for something. You guys know more than me because I only listened to it like once or twice and I just saw the video. But I don't know, I'm not a huge fan of that video. I know like it's with technology now easily accessible, anyone can like film like me right now. And yeah, I like it, but not one of my favorite. I felt like they did more for arcade. Why am I comparing it to arcade so much? Because that set the bar for Duncan. And now this is like kind of like a, I don't know if it's like a, it's a, it kind of feels angry because of the red. I don't know. And I don't know. And it's obviously shot in a studio. Yeah, it's okay. I mean, I don't hate it. I don't love it. But yeah, that's pretty much my review of that. Is there anything music video that's similar? Like probably Garbage's earlier video, like the film burning. I forgot what it was. It wasn't Stupid Girl. It reminds me of that kind of like old early 90s with the film burning. I don't know why. But yeah, that's pretty much my review. If you like this video, like it and subscribe for more React videos. And again, I'm Peter, by the way. And yeah, have a good day or good night. Mwah.